We have breaking news this morning. One person was hit and killed by a car this morning by Michigan State University's campus. It happened at the corner of Michigan and Harrison in East Lansing, and the roadway was shut down just after 1:30 this morning. The road reopened around 4 a.m. News 10 has made calls to local police, and right now they say the incident is still under investigation, but we'll make sure to keep you updated as soon as we learn more.